joint.
Yeah. This is going out to all the live motherfuckers, know what I'm saying? All the real niggas, Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Queens, California, La Bella, Puerto Rico, wherever the fuck you from, know what I'm saying? Yeah. The story takes place back in the South Bronx. We're at the age of 14, I was already knocking off punks. The suckers were scared to death. Every time I walk by, I hear them niggas take their last breath. See, I just didn't give a fuck. And if you had a sheepskin, I let the bomber, you was getting stuck. That was the way it was. One day I went to visit my aunt and stuck up my cuz. See, shit was fucked up back then. No matter what the fuck I did, I never had no ends. And my mom's was on welfare. Hey, yo, I knew I had a father, but the nigga was never there. So what the fuck was I to do? I'm sick and tired of being the bummiest nigga out the crew. I gotta get mine, I gotta get cash. I see your old man, I'm gonna ride him with the quick fast. Give me your motherfucking loot, poppy. I'm gonna get paid, and can't a damn thing stop me. See, I'm tired of this poor shit. And who the cops? Well, they can suck my motherfucking dick. Cause all the niggas ever do is harass. That's why I get glad when I hear somebody smoke that ass. Just to let you know how I feel, word I'm up, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, the shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Word up, the shit is real. Now I'm 16 and there's a brand new scene. I'm making mad loot, getting paid off the dope fiends. Keeping shit in check and order. And my main man Tone was fucking everybody else's daughter. See, everybody knew in town that Joe and Tone had shit locked down. And the nigga wouldn't test me. It seems like every other day the fucking cops arrest me. But the shit will never stick. I make one phone call and be out right quick. Cause Uncle Dan had my back. And now niggas getting jealous cause they know I'm living fat. Talking shit around for weight and on the block, but never in my face cause they knew I packed the Glock. And my crew is mad deep. A bunch of crazy Puerto Ricans, so yo, don't sleep. And all your bitch ass niggas know for deal. Check it out, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, it's real. The fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Check it out. Let me let you know why I made this song. Brothers can't deal with the real, word is born. I'm sick and tired of these fake ass niggas saying that they catching bodies when they never pull the trigger. I know your style, I've seen it before. You're wearing army suit, now you think you're hardcore. Drinking on your 40s, smoking on your blunts. Can't afford a chain, so you wear gold fronts. Yeah, you're faking the funk, kid. And you'll be getting it up the ass if you ever did a fucking bit. It's time to separate the real from the phony. The name is Fat Joe Punk, act like you know me. I come equipped with the rush shit. Nowadays I can't believe the bull rappers come up with. And all your bitch ass niggas know for deal. Check it out, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, the shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. This shit is real. Word up. I wanna say peace to my peeps, the beat nuts. Messages of fuck, strictly roots. My man Full Flex, Zulu Nation, Jazzy J in the house. Diamond D, the whole digging in the crates crew. And rest in peace to my man Tony Montana. Hey yo, I'm out, word is born. This shit is real.